pick up your Medallia Mighty Vikings. Let's get them done.
He can't talk. Good afternoon. I've been Sports Family. We're here live at Vidalia High School, home of the Vikings. The Vikings appear to have won the toss, as the Fairy Trojans will be kicking off tonight. Blake Palmer is kicking off for the quarterback deep for the Vikings is number two. Ball stopped on the 19-yard line. Then Chris Brooks received the kickoff. Vikings line up in the single back set. Flag on the play. First and 15. Ooh. Number 54 for the Trojans makes the play. Second and 15. Again, single back set for the Trojans. Number 33 in the backfield. Drive quarterback drops back, throws the ball over the middle. Initial contact by Jefferson, number 33. Finished up by Blake Tarver and Kobe Johnson. Their reception was by number 22, Trayvon Hill for the Vikings. Like about third and 17 for the Vikings. Little screen pass to number 33. Gets a pretty good amount of yards on the play. Like it's about 14. Number 33 for the Vikings is Nicholas Banks, who got a good chunk of yard again, about 13 yards on the swing pass. Vikings punt the ball. Back deep is Damian Milligan, who lets the ball roll, gets a good fatty, a good Vidalia bounce. Okay. I gotta get this camera thing right, the clock thing right. It seemed like every time I think I've hit it, pre-snap penalty against the Trojans generally means the false offside. Okay. First and five for the Trojans. Damian Milligan around the left end. And look like he's taking that one to the house. Damian Milligan on the first play from scrimmage for 69 yards and a touchdown. Oh wow, the Trojans are actually about to kick a PAT. This is the first time all season that I can remember that the Trojans are going for an extra point kick, and it's good. Blake Tarver with the PAT. Get the Trojans a 7-0 lead. Snap was a little bit high. Quarterback Jaron Milligan corrals the ball and gets it down in time for the Trojans to get the PAT off. The sound you hear is the Fairy Trojans band marching in. Blake Carver set to kick the ball off. First and 10 for the Vidalia Vikings. Their quarterback is number 4. Hayes. Ball is snapped. Handed off to number 33. He goes around the left end. Gets about 3 yards on the play. Hayes hands the ball off to number 33, Banks. Gets stopped at the line of scrimmage. Gonna bring up third down. Third down and 7 for the Vikings. They're running a wing set. Trips left right now. Fakes the handoff. Quarterback Hayes gets about 2 yards. 1 yard on the play. Gonna bring up 4th down and 6. Number 22 again back to punt. Brent Walsworth. Walsworth gets off a good punt. Again, Milligan lets the ball go. Trojans will take over first down and 10 from inside the 10-yard line. Another flag on the play. Gun deduct 5 yards again from the Trojans' first down attempt. Ball is snapped. Handoff up the middle. It looks like Davis, he looks like he may take it to the house. Outstanding job by the quarterback, Hayes, who's also playing safety. Great job of running him down. I think that's Davis. Okay, we got a flag on the play against. Flag on the play called against the Trojans, like they're going to be bringing that one back. Trojans walk to the line again. Get set. Milligan manipulates the snap count again. Offsides against the Vikings. Quarterback Jaron Milligan gets the ball. Ball intended for Achilles Bloodsaw. Incomplete pass. Ball snap. Damian Milligan down the right end again. Goes up the sideline. He won't be caught. Touchdown, fair to Trojans. Seventy-yard touchdown for Damian Milligan on 2 carries. He has over 100 yards. Mr. ATM strikes again. Point after attempt good by Blake Tarver. Get a Fannie Trojans a 14-0 lead. Right under. Right under 6 minutes on the scoreboard. Fannie Trojans lead the Vidalia Vikings 14-0. Sounds from the pride of Fannie Trojan band. Blake Tarver set to kick the ball off again. Back to receive for the Vikings, number 12, Ronald Ellis. Number 1, Zion Blick. Looks like number 3, Devin Jackson. Ball muffed by the Vikings. First and 10 for the Vikings from now on 26-yard line. Third offensive series for the Vikings. Hayes drops back, goes deep. Ball intercepted by the Trojans. That was number 9, Sharon Finister, cornerback with the interception. Trojans get the snap. Milligan gives the ball right back. Absolutely bad pass by the quarterback, Jaron Milligan, as the linebacker was sitting underneath the receiver. Vikings will take over from their own 48-yard line. First and 10, Hayes take the snap. Incomplete pass. Vikings hand it off. Gets through the middle. Fumbles the ball. Trojans recover the fumble. Number 4, Fred Davis, Fred Patrick. I'm sorry about that. Oh, stop the clock. Trojans line up offensively again. Damian Milligan in the backfield. Twins left. Pass is complete. Pass complete to tight end Kylan Lewis. Under 5 minutes, Kobe Johnson goes in motion, gets the handoff. Johnson gets around the left end. Running back Damian Milligan goes and makes the block. Touchdown, Fairy Trojans, off an outstanding block by tailback Damian Milligan, helps his teammate Kobe Johnson get in the end zone. That brings the lead to 20-0. Blake, this is definitely something new that the Fairy Trojans have added to their repertoire. The PAT, before they just went for two-point conversions every time. This is the third PAT in a row, and this one is no good by Blake Tarver.
Robinson, with 30 plus years of experience servicing all 64 parishes. For all of your real estate needs, contact us at 225-290-5400.
Again, back deep is number 12 for the Vikings, Travion Hill. Number one, Zion Blick. And number three, Devin Jackson, as the Fairy Trojans lead the Vidalia Vikings 20-0 in the first quarter. Tarver getting set up to kick the ball off. Tarver kicks the ball short. Ball landed on by up back by the Vikings. Number 33, Nicholas Banks, still in at tailback spot for the Vikings. Single back set for the Vikings. Trips left. Incomplete pass.
Second down score of that 2-point in the first quarter.
Hayes drop back to throw the ball. Ball picked off again by Sharon Finister. And he had the convoy to the end zone. Number 9, Sharon Finister, gets into the end zone for the pair of the Trojans. Conversion is good. That was number 14, Dylan Bockley. On the 2-point conversion. Bring the Trojans total to 28. Vidalia Vikings 0. First quarter. Again, Blake Tarver set to kick the ball off for the Fair of the Trojans. Ready for play, Will Forgiven. Ball kicked off, kicked deep this time. Number 1, Glick gets the ball. Vikings offense comes onto the field again. Ball handed off to Banks. He gets through the defensive front of the Trojans, picks up 4 yards on the play. Uh-oh. Penalty against the Trojans as the left end jumps across. Ball handed off to Banks. Looks like he gets the first down. First and 10 be the Vikings' first down of the night. Hayes hands it off to Banks again, and he's met immediately by a host of Trojans. Got a penalty on the play. Didn't see exactly what the penalty was that was called. Bring up second and four for the Vikings. Vikings waiting on the play to come in from the sideline. Ball snap, handed off to Banks. Looked like Banks got enough initial surge to get a first down.
So that should bring up a first and 10 for Vidalia as the chains are moving.
Vidalia gets back-to-back first down. Hayes hands it out to Banks. He stopped at the line of scrimmage. Bring up second and 10. This is going to be the last play of the quarter. Hands it off to number 3. Oh, got me. That's going to be the end of the first period. Outstanding fake by the quarterback. As the first quarter ends, Fairy Trojans 28, Vidalia Vikings 0. Vidalia Vikings moving the ball pretty good right now. As they've gotten back-to-back first downs. Vikings will start the second quarter on their side of the ball on the 36-yard line. Hayes back in their quarterback for the Vikings. See if I can get this timer right now. Looks like he may be short. Okay, they're giving him the first down. Look like his knees hit the ground. Before he extended out, Hayes come back to the huddle to get the play. Hayes around the left end, goes out of bounds. Hayes comes back to the huddle with the play. Sorry about the signal, you guys. Nothing I can really do about that. Hayes dropped back, throws the ball away. Flag called on the play. Don't know intention of grounding call. Bring up second down. Looks like about
third down and 22 yards to get from the Vikings.
That's a whole lot.
That penalty there may stall a very good drive by the Vikings as Hayes escapes the initial rush, tackled by Blake Tarver. Main 4th and 23. As the Vikings will kick the ball, punt the ball again. Ball snap low. Ball goes into the end zone. It's going to be a touchback. I'm going to get this score clock right sooner or later, you guys. Just be patient with me. Trojans take over on the 20-yard line. Got to find this sweet spot on the keyboard. Up. Milligan goes around the left end again. Milligan. Stiff arm the defender, flag on the play. Looks like holding call may cost the Trojans. What? Oh, snap. Fakes it. Achilles bluffs on the reception. Gets away from the defender. Makes a couple of moves. Still on his feet. Bledsoe breaks away. Gets around the edge. Outstanding evasiveness by Achilles Bledsoe for the Faraday Trojans, number three. The Trojans just have so many explosive players. You can't allow the first guy to miss. They have so many explosive guys. Looks like he fumbled the ball. Vikings will take over first and 10, 30-yard line. Big hit. Tylan Lewis. Hayes goes around the left end. Ball on the 28-yard line for the Vidalia Vikings. Ball complete to number three. Back deep, looks like number 34, Damian A. Milligan for the Trojans. He studied moving back on the kickoff as the last one resulted in a touchback. Good high kick again. Takes the Trojans bounce. The Faraday Trojans lead the Vidalia Vikings. Trojans take over at their own 42-yard line. Yeah. Milligan goes deep. Oh. Kobe Johnson was wide open. Got lost in the lights. Fox still running. An incomplete pass. Second and 10 for the Trojans. Another throw. Dylan Boxley on the reception. Boxley will get a first down. Just outside of the red zone, looks like Trojans are right at the, looks like the 22-yard line. Milligan hands the ball off. Davis gets about 3 or 4 yards up the middle. Counter. Davis inside the red zone, touchdown. Trojans. Trojans are attempting another PAT. Number one, Blake Tarver. PAT is good. Tarver is 3 for 4 for the night. That'll give the Trojans a 35-0 lead. Second quarter. Concordia City Classic. Blake Tarver again out to kick the ball off for the Fairleigh Trojans. Trojans have a commanding 35-0 lead. Middle of the second quarter. Ready for play, Wilson Blown. Tarver kicks the ball off in. Every time I think I have the score clock right, the scorekeeper in the press box lets it roll a few more seconds. Okay. Vikings take over 1st and 10. Drops back. Uh-oh, ball is picked off by number 5, Kobe Johnson. Outstanding interception by Johnson. One-handed grab. Trojans are clicking on all cylinders tonight. Trojans are getting points from all over the board. Damian Milligan has 2 or 3 touchdowns. Sharon Finister has 1 defensively. And now Kobe Johnson gets 1 defensively. Lake Tarver again for the PAT. PAT is no good. Ball goes short. Low to the right. 41-0 to Fairly Trojans lead the Vidalia Vikings. Trojans again appear to be on their way to a 50-plus point game. Sorry about that technical error, ladies and gentlemen. Had a camera issue. Blake Tarver set to kick the ball off. Just under 6 minutes to go in the second quarter. Trojans 41, Vikings 0. Sorry about the buffering, y'all. There's really nothing we can do about the signal. Hayes at the quarterback for the Vikings hands it off to Banks. Banks is met by Jefferson at the line of scrimmage. Vikings break the huddle again. Hayes takes the snap. Hands the ball off to Banks. Banks fighting for yards for the Vikings. Bring up 3rd down. 3rd and looks like about 5.
Looks like he gets about 5, 6 in the 40. Gotta bring up 3rd down and 4 in the
time. Off midfield for a first down.
Just under 4 minutes left before the half. Vikings taking their time offensively. Hayes trying to manipulate the snap. Takes it, handoff to Banks. Again, tackled at the line of scrimmage by Jabarius Jefferson.
Huh?
Oh, I'm sorry, that was number three. Devin Jackson was the ball carrier. Fourth and about three, looks like. I can probably almost guarantee you. Oh, wow, they're doing something different. No backs in the backfield. Timeout called by the Vidalia Vikings. Kobe Dillon, Kobe Dillon played last year. Kobe Johnson recovers the tip punt. Vikings tried to maybe get the Trojans to jump offside. Trojans will go in first and 10. John Milligan hands the ball off to Damian Milligan as he goes around the left end. Goes out of. Ball stop looked like right almost at the 14-yard line. Guess what, guys? Unreal. The scoreboard and my clock are at the same time. I think this is the first all night. John Milligan waiting on the snap. Milligan takes off around the left end, runs out of bounds. Ty Milligan in the backfield. Milligan goes deep. ball just high as Killian Blessaw was the intended receiver. Trojans on the 3-yard line. Milligan stopped on the plate. Vikings got a good push on that play. Looks like a double wing set. Milligan walks into the end zone. Seconds remaining in the first half. Jefferson hustling onto the field. Line up for the PAT. Blake Tarver again. Tends to PAT. PAT is good. Blake Tarver set to kick the ball off. 40-yard line. Looks like coming up first will be the pride of Fetty Trojans man. They're lining up. Tarver kicks it deep this time. This shoestring tackle. First and 10 for the Vidalia Vikings. final play of the first half. Hand off to Banks.
Banks as he runs up the middle. Looks like he gets 2 yards on the play. Ball's going to be at about the...
It's going to be halftime, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's see if we can make some adjustments at halftime and come on out.
At this time, we'd like to introduce the 2020-2021 Vidalia High School cheerleading squad. Captain Tiana Ellis, Trinity Riley, Rory Javery, Shakira Blanton, Ty Harris, Donnie Davenport, Tegan Kinney, Stevie Anderson, Kaylee Ashley, Emily Evans, Madison Ainsworth, Madison Jackson, Sarah Freeman, Ellie LeBlanc, JC Whittington,
and now for the 2021 Viking Elite Dance Team. Freshman Emma Bonnet, Raleigh Watson, Anna Claire Jowers. Sophomores Michaela Conkle and Abby Ames. Juniors, Amy Mullins, Malaysia Butler, and Hannah Jackson. Your seniors, Mia Johnson, Kayla Gamble, co-captain Kyra Yates, captain Kaylee Coley, and captain Grace Montpelier.
assistant uniform manager Carolyn Barnett, Jaquela Green, band arranger Matt Cooley, drum captain Addison Thomas, and your 2021 drum major Jeremy Wiley. Tonight the band will be performing Word Up.
Kitchen Realty of Louisiana, owned by Billy and Martina Robinson, with 30 plus years of experience servicing all 64 parishes. For all of your real estate needs, contact us at 225-290-5400.
We'll be right back.
gonna have to sit it. Number 15 will be kicking the ball off, start the second half for the Vidalia Vikings. Number 15 is Tatum. Tatum pooch kick to Blake Tarver. Tarver tries to get around the edge.
Tarver fields it. Looks like he steps out of bounds. Looks like it's about the 40.
All right, look like we're at run clock central.
Looks like that'll be first and 10 for Faraday.
Hey, Ray. Trojans take over 46-yard line. Ball handed off to Damier Milligan. He gets to the edge. Gets down the sideline. Damier Milligan. 54-yard touchdown. Opening play from scrimmage. Milligan is over, well over 200 plus yards on about five carries. Trojans come out. A little note for the Faraday Trojans, they have probably kicked more PAT attempts tonight than they've kicked in 10 years. Before tonight, PATs was something that Faraday just didn't do. Over the four-year course of Coach Stanley Kitchens. Blake Tarver gets another PAT attempt. Tarver gets the PAT attempt. Now we'll kick the ball off. See how many kickoffs they have him kicking off before they bring in Bloodsaw, who is another guy that had been kicking the ball off for him. Trojans waste no time getting on the scoreboard. No sense of urgency by the officials in letting them get the ball snap. Ready for play signal given. Trojans recover the kickoff. Both teams' offense on the field. Trojans get the ball.
As Faraday will have the ball, and they recover at the Vidalia 40-yard line.
ball, fakes the ball to Milligan, hands it off on the end of round to Kobe Johnson, who's tackled by the 21-yard line. Ball remained a first and 10 for the Trojans. That was a penalty against the Trojans. First and 20. This might be a 20-minute second half. Ball handed off to to Fred Davis. Ball handed off to Davis, number 17. He goes around the right end. Milligan drops back. Incomplete pass. Third and 12. Number 17, Davis in the backfield. Third and 17 for the Trojans. Again, I believe this is game 19 out of 20 where the Trojans have scored 50 plus points or more against their opponent. Twins left set. Oh, incomplete pass to Dylan Boxley. Trojans offense stay on the field. Ball on the 45-yard line of the Vikings. Drops back, throws it deep. Ball incomplete. To number 8. First down for the Vidalia Vikings. Hayes and Banks still in the backfield for the Vikings. Hayes is the sophomore quarterback. Banks is the tailback. Ball handed off to Banks. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. Maybe gets one or two on the...
Still holding on to the ball.
and 15.
State second down and long.
Second and 17. I'm sorry, first and 17 for the Vidalia Vikings. Blake Tarver stops him at the handoff point. Be another loss of 3 yards.
And that was a first down play, folks. That's my mistake.
It is second and 20.
And about 20 yards to go for the day. Ball spotted with their own 35-yard
line. Outstanding defensive effort by right defensive end Blake Tarver. This time he lines up on the strong side. Hayes drops back, throws the ball. Jabari Jefferson on the defensive play. Jefferson flexes after he breaks up the play. I think this may be the fastest third quarter I've ever been a part of. Hayes drops back on the third down. Wide receiver screen. Number one blinks. Vikings will be punting the ball again, number 22. Brent Walsworth, the punter, has done an outstanding job for Vidalia punting team tonight. Back deep for the Faraday Trojans is Ty Milligan. He already has 4 touchdowns on tonight's efforts. That'll end the third quarter. Again, this may be the fastest third quarter in the history of football. Seems like we just started the third quarter, and now 12 minutes later, Faraday Trojans again will be receiving the punt to start the fourth quarter. Ty Milligan back deep. Indication of what will happen. Trojans take over 34-yard line. Milligan faced the handoff. Wide open is Achilles Bloodsaw. He takes off and sprints down the left sideline. Touchdown, Faraday Trojans. Achilles Bloodsaw, 66-yard touchdown. It is almost impossible to leave a wide receiver wide open, but yet the Vikings did just that on that play. Blake Tarver attempts the PAT. PAT is good by Tarver. Again, I really like to know before tonight, when was the last time the Fairdy Trojans attempted a PAT? You good.
Okay, thank you.
62-0. Fairdy Trojans lead the Vidalia Vikings. Clock still running under 10 minutes. You think with the clock running, the officials would do everything that they could to allow these kids to play as fast as possible. Blake Tarver again will kick the ball off. Tarver kicks the ball deep. Jabarius Jefferson makes the stop. Again, I've seen a lot of high school football over the last 25 years. I don't think I've ever seen a half go by this quick. Hayes at quarterback for the Vikings. Takes the handoff. Tackled by number 76 and number 1, Blake Tarver. As the reserves are coming into the game for the Fairdy Trojans defensively. Hayes drops back, pass complete to number 1, Blink. Penalty. Third and 1.
Yeah,
Hey, he steps up on the center. Ball is fumbled. Blake Tarver comes up with the ball. Tarver gets into the end zone for the touchdown. No signal given yet. Touchdown, Blake Tarver on the strip. Davis gets around the left end for two. Blake Tarver kicks the ball off again. Number two returns it. Substitution. Come to the field for the defensive side of the ball. Banks gets positive yards, first down. Under 1 minute remaining in the ball game. Fairly Trojan 70, Vidalia Vikings 0. Number three, Banks comes in for, Number three, Devin Jackson comes in for 33 Banks. Hayes takes the snap. This might be the final play of the game. Tackled by a host of Faraday Trojans. Again, this probably will be the final play of the game. Thank you guys for watching another production from Off the Bench Sports Network. Vidalia matter of fact, the Trojans take on the Mangum Dragons next week. Big game. And that's your final, ladies and gentlemen. As the Fair the Trojans go on the road and beat the Vidalia Vikings 7-0 again. Thank you and see you next week.